Well, good morning, everyone. Welcome back to the Prone Cyclist Zwift Racing YouTube channel. This is going to be another tough day. Well, maybe it shouldn't be that tough, but trying to keep up with the APAC is always tough anyway, so it's whatever. But today is stage 10. I think in my last video, I kept saying it was stage 8, when it was really stage 9, so, you know. But anyway, stage 10. Stage 10 of the Giro d'Italia on Zwift. Chasing Pink. The Chasing Tour 2024. Today is a very flat stage. One of the most flat. Has a little bump. Two little bumps, actually, each lap, I think, so that's, we're doing four laps, so eight laps in total. So that will be the difficult part. Really have to ramp it up for, you know, 30 seconds to a minute. See if I can keep up. But, stomach hasn't been feeling great this morning. Yesterday, I didn't eat that well. Like, I didn't eat at all during the morning, and then tried to make up for it at night by eating a ton, so probably not great to do, but anyway, we'll see. Alright, 20 seconds. Let me get my tunes going up a little higher. There we go. Alright, back to suffering. Keeping up with these guys. Small field today. Not even 50. I think there were like 11 or 12 in the A group. Warm-up was getting on the bike 4 minutes before the start of this race and just spinning on the bike to warm up. Here's the first little riser. Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, it's making it so difficult. Man, legs are feeling pretty good. Probably due to the fact that I didn't really race yesterday. Thank you. Alright, doing the bump again. Weehaw! We have to do this 6 more times. Almost finished with that first lap. Woohoo! Alrighty. Still with this group so far. Hopefully they'll just chill until the end. drink water. Sticking on their wheels. No more poles, nothing. Those ramps, each lap are tough enough. Eat some carbs. chilling with the group still. Nothing much, just chilling with the group. No one's wanting to pull now. Alright, coming up on the fourth little ramp. I'm not sweating my eyes. I have sweat in my eyes. Third lap. I don't want to get dropped until the last lap. Come on, guys. Oh, that didn't work. The group didn't want three up the road. Because then it's 3 versus 5. That's a little risky. Man, this waiting can be nerve-wracking. Like, we're going pretty slow. Who's gonna attack? There it goes. I think I will finish top 8. I might have mentioned that. At this rate, I think I'll finish top 8. Yay. Oh, that was so hard. Oh, this is so tough. We'll be right back. Oh, thank the god. Oh. Man. Dude. Oh. I think they're burning too much. They won't recover. I had my lungs. Finished like 20 seconds down. I did it. All right. Oh guys, oh my word, thanks for watching. Oh, that's so tough, staying with the A group, it's never an easy ride. There aren't any relaxing days. I mean, I guess maybe like 65, maybe 70% of the ride was a little bit easy, or easier. But man, once he started kicking it up, it was ridiculous. Anyway, guys. Alright, my three rules. You know the drill. Three rules. Here they are. Rule number one. Never let a health issue, sickness, illness, disease, stop or prevent you from chasing your dreams and achieving your goals. Rule number two. You set your goals, realistic goals. You achieve those goals, set some more goals, and keep moving forward. And rule number three. Never give up. Alright, guys. It's the Crone Cyclist Zwift Racing YouTube channel. Like, subscribe, press the notification button, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Adios.